Now that I've sat with my wife through the process of 36 hours in labor, and the struggle and triumph in the tunnel that lights up, and the strength that she has inside her, and the patience and the fear and the frustration and tears and the joy beyond anything mortal, and that final push when the blood comes gushing and the baby that comes out all perfect, I can finally safely say, because before I'm not sure I truly appreciate it, I can finally truly say, Happy Mother's Day.